Today, we're going to guide you on how to easily operate your Daikin MC55 and 40 air purifier model. But first, we're going to show you how to properly install the deodorizing filter of the unit that is neatly sealed in a plastic package to ensure filter freshness. Be sure to securely fit the filter into the holder before placing it into the air purifier and securing the lock. Now for the operation. Firstly, plug in your air purifier and switch on the power supply. There are two buttons on the operating panel of the air purifier, while the others are LED indicators. To switch on the unit, press the power button on the operating panel and you will see a green light appear, which indicates the unit is now on. Do the same when switching off the air purifier. The fan mode button at the far left allows you to cycle between the fan speeds and operating modes, ranging from quiet, low, standard, and turbo fan speeds, or select the three different operating modes of auto fan, econo, and antipolar mode of the unit. Auto fan mode automatically adjusts the fan speed according to the degree of air impurity in your room. The fan speed will increase when more impurities are detected. Econo mode is the power-saving mode that saves energy when your air purifier is operating. It has a monitoring feature that activates when clean air is detected. Switching off both streamer and active plasma ion functions to further reduce power consumption. When dust or odors are detected, both streamer and active plasma ion will automatically be switched on again to purify the air. Antipollen mode reduces the pollen levels in the room by creating a gentle air current by automatically switching between standard and low fan speeds to easily draw in pollens. The unit comes with a convenient remote controller that allows you to power the unit on or off, control the fan speed, select the operating modes, adjust the LED indicator brightness, and even childproof lock the operating panel buttons of the air purifier. There are four different types of LED indicators on the operating panel of the air purifier. The dust and PM2.5 indicators show the level of dust and ultra-small particles present in the air that are commonly from haze and exhaust gas. The odor indicator shows the level of pungent smells present in the room. These indicators will change colors depending on the level of impurities within the room. When the streamer LED indicator lights up, it shows the streamer technology operating to deactivate the impurities within the air purifier. These indicators will help you to be more aware and understanding of the air quality and cleanliness levels in your home. That's it! You can now easily operate and enjoy your Daikin air purifier that provides you with not only clean and healthy air, but a peace of mind as well.
Perfecting the air, Daikin.